Hi guys, my name is Steph and welcome to my channel. I hope you guys like this video, and please, if you do, don't forget to subscribe and like in the bottom right below. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. I decided to do this video about my play box, my play by Sephora box unboxing. So this is for the month of September 2016, and I recently got it. I think I got it yesterday, and I was pretty excited. I wanted to see what I got in this month's box, so we'll go ahead and open it and see what we got. So, like, as always, the first thing you're gonna see is this little booklet, and then in the booklet in front of it is gonna have the play by Sephora September 2016. This is a little card that you take to Sephora. You purchase something, you give this card, they give you 50 extra points. I always forget to do that because I always forget to go to Sephora, and I ended up losing my 50 points because you cannot redeem it unless you buy something. Sometimes I don't want to buy anything, or I don't go to the mall at all, and I just lose those points. So okay, whatever. This subscription is $10 monthly. I think they charge you $10.90 because of the taxes, but I feel like sometimes it has been worth it, sometimes it has been like, nah. Well, this time we'll see what we got. So you get this little pouch, which has everything in it. And this time it has like a lipstick in front of it. And it says, this is not just a lipstick. Okay, it's not just a lipstick. It was really hard to see what we were getting in this box. So I'm always very curious. I'm always like going to the websites and seeing what we're gonna get, but for this box it was just like a mystery because you could not see what you were getting. It will only show you what you got the month prior to this, and I was like, oh man, I wanted to see already, you know. So the first thing I'm gonna take out is this thing, and this is a cologne, made of Paris or something like that. I always kind of cologne like this, like this little thing. They always come with this postcard from a Taylor cologne or something like that. They always come with this postcard and this little sample of cologne. I always see it. I don't know, like, I think I have so many of these. It looks good. I'm sorry, it smells good. It smells like very citrusy, is it? Like, it's pretty strong, but it smells like citrusy, I feel. I don't know. Is it? I feel like I'm really bad for these kind of fragrances smells because I don't use that much perfume. Next thing I get out of my little bag is this Sephora Rouge Brilliance Rouge Shine in the shade number 14, Love Spell. It's from the Sephora brand, and it's a tiny deluxe size sample. And it's a light pink. It's a light pink shade. Oh, it's very sheer, actually. I thought it was going to be pigmented and matte. But no, apparently it's very sheer. It's a very sheer shade pink. It's okay. The color, not my favorite. But it's an okay shade. We'll see what we do about that. Next thing I get is this Living Proof Perfect Hair Day Nightcap Overnight Perfector. So I really like getting these kind of masks that you can put on your head overnight, because you can just wash your head the next day, your hair the next day, and it looks fabulous. It smells really good. I have never really tried something from Living Proof, but I have heard many good things about it, so we'll see if it actually works. My hair is really dry and very frizzy, and we'll see what it does to my hair. Hopefully something good and not something bad. Next thing I see is this clear brow gel from Anastasia Beverly Hills. I actually already have two of these. I always use them. Before, I wouldn't use a clear mascara on my eyebrows, but now that I have two, with this one, three, I'll use it more frequently, because I know, like, it's like getting like a full size one just because I have so many. Just like, if I have. So the next thing we got is this Kat Von D Trooper Tattoo Liner. And it's funny because in my Ipsy bag, which I just unbagged, I got a deluxe size sample of a liner, and it was a felt tip liner like this one, but it was not Kat Von D, obviously. That one's like, I don't know what other brand was it, I forgot, Ico or something like that. But this is the Kat Von D one, and I like it. It's really easy to manage it. It's really like sturdy and very easy to manage it. So it's black and it's really pretty. It's in the, I guess the color is Trooper. That's the color of the black shade. I really like Kat Von D liner. I have not tried other I have actually tried other shades. I think once I bought this little set where you got like three small size liners, and one was like a brown, the other one was like a bluish purple, and this one, the black one. And I really like them. Obviously, they dried out already. They like lasted me for a few months, and they dried out. And but they were really good while it lasted, and they last all day long. That's it. That's the best thing about it. Next thing I see from this little bag, it's the last thing I actually see. It's this Olay Henriksen Sheer Transformation Facial Cream. It's a deluxe size sample, and it has a protection on the top, which I'm not gonna open because I don't feel like I'm not gonna use it right now. I have other moisturizers that I want to go through first before using this. This one is a really good brand. I think I have checked prices for this one for like full size products, and they were pretty expensive. So so far from this month's bag, I think I like most of the stuff. The only thing I didn't like that much was the perfume, because I always get these little perfumes, and the lipstick, which was really sheer and pinkish. I really hope you guys liked this video, and don't forget to subscribe, like, comment down below, and let me know if you guys like this box, if you guys already have this subscription box. I know at the beginning this was really a really hard subscription box to get into, but now it's really easy. Already can get it, and it's an okay box, I'll say. Like, it's in the medium level, yeah, of the things that you were getting. And I really hope you guys liked this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.